Hey, and welcome back to Sydney Trains Vlogs. I'm currently in Canberra at the Alinga Street Light Rail stop. Just going to have a bit of a look at the Canberra Light Rail line. It is a 12-kilometre, 14-stop light rail line with 14 Urbos 3 light rail vehicles. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a trip on Urbos 3 Unit 10, which has just arrived here at the Alinga Street Light Rail stop. I'll film the trip from Alinga Street to Gungahlin. Have a little look inside. Might be a bit difficult just because there's quite a few people around, but that's all right. And see what we can see.
Thank you. Should because
this end of it. I'll jump off in here.
The next stop is Gungahlin Place. Upon arrival, please exit from the left or right hand side.
It was kind of a funky angle with the filming of that trip. It's just a lot of people, especially a lot of people facing the camera. But here I am at Gungahlin Place. Just gonna head back to Alinga Street. Back at Alinga Street. Just gonna film this leave before wrapping up the video. It's a very, very windy day, so hopefully you can hear me. Alrighty, that is all for this video. Thank you for watching. Please give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, all that good stuff, and I'll catch you soon. Ciao.